Nagedam inspected the just completed 11.3-kilometer Maidua Gadaka road, constructed at the cost of 954 million naira, and the 18-kilometer Potuskum Dantua, constructed at the cost of over 1 billion naira. The governor was also at the site of the ongoing construction of the 36-kilometer Gadaka Godoli road, with a bridge to link various communities around Geji riverine area of Thika local government. Alhaji Ibrahim Gedam informed the agrarian communities that his administration is committed to doing everything that will facilitate their socio-economic activities. On a subsequent day, the governor moved to the northern part of the state, where he inspected the completed 46-kilometer by Marie Unisari road, constructed at the cost of 5.3 billion naira. Governor Gaidam also assessed the progress level of the ongoing phase 1 and 2 of the proposed 300-kilometer Kanama Machina Transharan Road Network project, a total of 75 kilometers awarded at the cost of 12.2 billion naira. The governor said, as he promised during his 2011 campaign, government will actualize the Transharo road to improve the standard of living of the desert communities.
We owe the inhabitants of this local government and other benefited local governments around a duty to ensure that they get tarred roads started somewhere, and inshallah, by the end of May 2015, we must have covered a substantial portion of the promise we made.
The road, when completed, would be the longest Trans-Sahara road at the northern fringes of Nigeria. State Commissioner for Works Lawan Shatima Ali gave assurance that his ministry will ensure strict compliance to contract agreement and specifications for government to get value for resources.